In this video, I'm going to demonstrate sensitivity analysis for a profit model by using the goal-seek function in Excel. Suppose we have a selling price per unit of $6, a fixed cost of $2,000, and a variable cost per unit of $2. Suppose unit is 300. For total revenue, I'll input equals selling price times units. For total cost, equals fixed cost plus variable cost times units. And gross profit will be total revenue minus total cost. Note that to find profit, we really don't need total revenue and total cost cells. We can just go for the profit formula directly here. So what we have just developed is a profit model. I'm currently showing formulas here. You can use Control Backtick to toggle between values and formulas. I'm going to double click between A and B and between B and C to reveal all cell contents. As you can see here, we have a loss of 800. Now, let us determine the number of units required to break even using goal-seek. Click on the Data tab, What If Analysis, then goal-seek. Since our objective is to determine the number of units, that will be our change in cell. To break even, we have to set profit to 0. So our set cell is the one containing profit, and to value 0. Click OK. And we have 500 units at break-even point. I'm going to click OK. Now, suppose I want to find the selling price required to make a profit of, say, 2,500, while keeping units at 500. Then I'll go to Data, What If Analysis, then Goal Seek again. This time I want to determine the selling price. So my change in cell will be selling price, and I will set the profit cell to 2,500. And clicking OK gives a selling price of $11. In conclusion, to use Goal Seek, the set cell must contain a formula that is linked to the change in cell. The change in cell, however, must be an input value and not a formula. And that's it. Thanks for watching.